Hello, my name is Doug Laybourne. I'm a member of Different Strokes Portsmouth. And what I want to do is to show you my mirror box. And it's designed so that someone who's got stroke damage and can only use one hand can rig it very easily. There we go. And following this, I'll show the exercises we do. This is mirror box therapy, which I was introduced to 3 or 4 weeks ago. And the aim is to help your affected arm, if you've had stroke, to hopefully, over time, bring it back to life and get some movement in the fingers. And so I'm affected by my left side stroke, so I put my left arm in the box. And by looking in the mirror, I can see my right hand, and the image looks like my left hand. So when I do exercises on my right hand, at first, when I first tried this, I didn't notice very much. But after a few days, I started to feel a feeling in the back of my wrist, which worked down to my hand, then into my fingers. And then surprisingly, I suddenly discovered when I was doing the exercises, I started to feel as if my left hand was doing the exercises, although I was quite aware that my left hand is still closed up, but I had the feeling that I was doing the exercise. So I do a series of exercises. The first one is this one, lifting up my hand and placing it down at about one every second, for about 10 seconds, then I change it to doing this. I've got my palm on a table, then I lower the palm, but you must keep your eyes on the mirror, don't break it. And then I get the feeling that my left hand is doing this. And I persist with this one for 10 repetitions. And then what I do is I lay my palm flat on the table and then start stretching my fingers. I feel as if my left hand's doing this. This has happened over a period of 3 or 4 weeks. So now I have this feeling that my hand is doing something, my left hand. And I do this one for 10 repetitions. And then the next thing I did was I introduced the soft ball. And with a soft ball, at first I just simply open and close my hand, grip it lightly, then open my hand, stretch the fingers. It's important to stretch your fingers. And then I would then grip the ball and squeeze it. And I was amazed to get the impression, looking in the mirror, that my left hand was actually doing the same, because it was as if I could feel my left hand squeezing a ball. And again, the exercise is for 10 repetitions over about 10 seconds. And then the final one I was doing was to place it under my palm and press it down. And again, over a period of time, I start to feel as if my left hand was also pressing down on the ball. So again, 10 repetitions. And that's basically the exercise. And the scientist who introduced us to this, I said it's roughly 50% success rate for establishing some movement in the affected side. I'm in Hampshire at the moment, but I'm just about to go up to South Yorkshire and then Tyneside. I shall take this with me so that I can do the exercises when I'm away. And when I finish with the exercises, just push it down one hand and folds itself quite easily, just like that.